Hey Siri, what is blockchain? Come on, seriously.
Blockchain is a new technology that related to database as well as information transmission. Information and created time are contained in a block. By connecting all the blocks, we create a blockchain. Information within a blockchain cannot be modified. We just can increase information when every node in the chain complies with a new request. Even if a part of the blockchain is compromised or damaged, the system and information will still be protected by other parts. However, the strongest point of blockchain technology is decentralized system. For example, if Lee wants to send Jennifer some money, in centralized system, Lee has to tell his bank to send money. His bank confirms, then tells Jennifer's bank. Then, Jennifer's bank puts money in her account. In decentralized system, Lee just needs to send an amount of cryptocurrency directly to Jennifer's address. They don't need a mediator to involve in the transaction. People also call this as fintech, which is financial technology. Now, you know about blockchain.
Thanks.
Wait a minute.
Yeah?
Have you tried HB Wallet to store your digital money? HB Wallet is now available on App Store, Play Store, Macintosh, and Windows. Download now.
Okay, I download it now.
Please like and subscribe to see more videos. Thank you.